Dead turkey, buddy. Get on him, get on him. Kayla, look at Kayla. No. Huh? Not good. Yeah, buddy. We doubled up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Did you come on,
dude? Yeah.
Dude.
You get a date?
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Hey, doubled up.
Thank you, man. That's little.
That's how we do it right there. That's me more crowded control with that right there. We've been chasing these birds all morning long.
I don't have
all morning long. And we come up on.
I'm tagged out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You recording on that thing?
Yeah.
Guess what? They gone.
They gone. Doubled up. We've been chasing these birds. Across the creek, we chased them up the road, down the road, went around, come in the back way, finally caught up to them. Finally. Thank the Lord. Look at that. Yeah. Pretty turkey. They gobbled real good this morning. Gobbled real good this morning. That's the way we like them. Finally, after 3 years. 3 years chasing these things, getting everybody on them, I finally got my chance. This boy right here is tagged out. He might as well unload his gun.
Hey, look at the spurs on that thing. Yours is still alive, too. Knife.
Look at that head. Look at that.
Look at the beard on that.
It's Mossberg 935 right there. Good old dilly rascal. Old turkey hunting.
Dude.
Guy. Turkey hunting.
This
guy.
Is great, man.
Winchester long beard.
Holy crap, look at that.
We come up through that mess. Being Hody style. Might I add. Old fan. Dave Owens will be proud of that.
That's a pretty fan right there.
We're going to get these things back on the edge of the woods.
I'm tagged out, baby.
This guy right here. First year killing turkeys. Killed one. He crawled through the middle of the field and killed him.
Dude, you know how far of a shot that was?
And now we crawled. His shot was about 50 yards. Mine was about 40.
They gone.
Go get your bird, man. This guy here, I'm trying to teach him how to call, so look at him, look at him, look at this guy. Whoop, ooh, yeah. I've been recording for 30, we've been chasing down this field for 13 minutes. He's tagged out.
Look how little my hand. Damn, mine was more fired up than yours, huh?
His would gobble. I heard a dog bark just a minute ago. Back up that way. And they shot gobbled to him. So
dude,
that's the only way we knew how far down. We seen them. We seen them up there. Right up there. But they came way over there. We chased them all this way.
About a 9-inch beard?
I don't know. He don't like you touching it though. Anyways, we're gonna get off here and get these things hung up, get some pictures made.
No,
he'll,
no.
He'll kill him one with some spurs one day. That in there ain't got many spurs. Let's see the beard on the thing. Show everybody that it ain't a hen.
Oh, yeah. That doesn't sound like a geese.
Anyways, see that beer here. Got them old 3-incher. Yeah, alright, anyways. We're gonna get this wrapped up. We'll see you here in a minute. For today.
Say it again.
Put these things all over them. Winchester Longbeard. I don't care what anybody says. It worked for me. But he was shooting too. Doubled up. Use the old game stick. I hope it come in. I hope it showed. I know it was going to be quick. It was about when we first seen them come around the bend. Come up and peeked up. That one was 10 yards. Couldn't do much. Couldn't see no beard on him. But anyway, we're going to pack these things out and get a little better place to take some pictures of it. If we had us a cigar, we'd smoke us a cigar right now. But no cigar, so we'll just pretend like. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We're going to get them all out of here. All right, thanks for joining in on us.
Stop it or pause it? Stop.